today's Money Watch, Lowe's is going on a hiring spree in 2019. The home improvement chain says it plans to hire more than 65,000 workers this year. Lowe says most of the jobs will be seasonal positions. The company also says it wants to fill more than 2,000 tech jobs, including software engineers. Lowe's made the announcement as it gears up for its busy season, which is spring.